nice shoe there, eh?
Why don't you put yours in?
Because my lid doesn't screw on properly and he doesn't want his camera getting all wet and shit.
Oh, it doesn't screw on properly.
Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say.
Nice Sunday afternoon. Two friends out this for and a that nice and having John such a good nice time.
Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day. Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was watching them and gathering around.
What?
Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees, and trying to get away. Contemplating nothing but escaping, finally making it. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day.
I think.
Yeah, you're gonna. It's a Bigfoot man! It's a Mikey Red! It's a Mikey Red!
Well, you better backtrack then.
One Sunday afternoon, and here we are following two prime suspects that are probably going out for what we call a little jaunt or an excursion about getting high. Well, it all started out on a Sunday afternoon like this, with two friends hiking through the bush out to get baked. Let's just follow them, see what happens, and see how they can react in this wilderness, homeward bound travel through Ennsville.
We should get high right here.
Yeah,
we should. Right here's where we should stop and get high.
It's the
That's
wing off its beak, eh?
Can you imagine finding a dead body out here?
Why don't you circle the fucking bald eagle circling?
Up top, up top.
Bald eagle?
Nah, they're seagulls.
No.
They're seagulls.
Yeah, I know. Look at them though, man. Like, zoom in on that fucking... They're all just riding the wave and
I
shit.
Got one,
like,
man.
Keep one in the sights if you can.
Oh, I got one, man. Oh,
and
yeah.
Just keep it on that one.
Fuck, he's going a ways.
Then switch to another one. man, I got this guy flying right across the water. Oh, man. You bastard. Fuck, I had wicked pick.
Yeah, like they're pretty big, eh?
That's why I came down here. Go, man. Look at the old man crawling down the hill.
Grab the camera, let's throw Shorty into the $6,000 wings.
Right for that rock.
Let's try and find some skipper stuff.